Hey, what's up, everybody? This is Dustin, Berserker Bear. Welcome back to another episode of Bushwhacking History in Buffalo. What's up? How you doing? Welcome back. Please make sure to hit the like, share, subscribe. Thanks for all your support, all your help, all your love, all your comments, all your feedback. So, what are we doing today? Let's get right into it. Last week, I was out and about downtown Buffalo. You're familiar. And where I was, all you got to do is zoom in a little bit, and I'll be able to find the area. Okay, so you see this top right, that golden dome? That's the M&T Bank building, and right next to it is the electric tower. Now, last week I took a ride down here, parked right next to Lafayette Square, and walked through Main Street down to it, and I took pictures. So from there, I took a drive over to, again, Niagara Square. I drive by the City Hall building again. Check out my episode on Niagara Square. But I also drive to the old Shelton Square. And we're going to go over the buildings that I went to and I'm showcasing here in more detail in a following episode, because this is just going to be a slideshow of some really cool pictures with some sights and sounds of the city of Buffalo here at that M&T building. Also, I drive over to St. Paul's Episcopal. You can see it right in the middle of your screen. I went there, boots on the ground, did my usual 360 around the building. Okay, ooh, excuse me. Very cool angled off the street building. But yeah, we're there also. And then after that, I show you the day out with my family up at Niagara Falls at the Whirlpool State Park that I actually went as a kid a lot. Climb down the gorge and everything. So I'm not going to show you the zoom in here, because what I do is actually after we do the boots on the ground here in the city, I show you as a zoom in. I play the actual Google Earth in the actual slideshow. So bear with me. And there is a little bit of a glitch at the end of the Episcopal or the St. Paul's Church. It's 1 or 2 seconds and it's right on past. So we're going to get into it right now. That was just a brief intro. The buildings that are showcased in this are the M&T Bank building, the electric tower, St. Paul's Church downtown, and then we shoot up to the Whirlpool. So again, welcome back to Bushwhacking History. This is just a slideshow, no narration, just some cool music and some great pictures, sights and sounds of Buffalo. Bushwhacking History, please stick with me. We're going to follow up. I got a lot more research to do, so I appreciate all the love, guys. Here it is. And it just fades out at the end. When the music fades, the picture will end, and that's a video for you, okay? So Bushwhacking History from Berserker Bear. Love y'all. Keep crushing. Keep it sleuthing, and God bless.
What's up, everybody? So here we go, boots on the ground. This is the M&T bank you're about to see. Berserker Bear should hit you with a nice lead-in and some pictures, but this is the first time I'm doing this building, and with my new outlook on things, I wanted to get to it as soon as possible, and it's a nice day, so here you go. Boom. That's the electric tower, the second electric tower, not the original from the Pan Am. Here we go. Shay's Buffalo's down there. Main Street Buffalo. Here we go. bushwhacking history, my little baby bear. Wife, right here at the Whirlpool, 2.5 miles down from Niagara Falls. Always keep it sleuthing, but find time for that, because number one is with the family, for sure. Berserker Bear and fam, from me to you, God bless, and I'll report back. Take care, y'all. Okay, so it's, there's Kylie. This is Berserker Bear. We are at the Whirlpool right now. It's having a great Sunday. It's doing a little boots on the Terra in a beautiful area. Also, you have the tram that goes across there. That's the Canadian side that we're looking at. Hey, babe. That's the tram. And there's a trolley that goes from there all the way across to right there. He's just seen pictures. Very cool. That's very dangerous. Berserker Bear signing out. Say bye, Kylie.